Are you guys exhausted for how first is first? Yeah, I say, I feel like,
I bought these like giant aluminum frames at a garage sale last weekend, and I forgot that they were in my trunk. So I have like so little space to put things in there because these they're easily 3 feet wide. And they're like real frames, so they're like a couple inches thick.
I've got
Grammarly, and I trust that thing.
Well, yeah, like I usually use
The trick is to just write a really bad first essay, and then if you write one that's like medium good, wow, I'm teaching you.
Done.
Yeah. I'm holding an all-nighter tonight. I'll get stuff done before 11 tomorrow. Well, my finals were like, easier. It's just all the hits and the assignments that I have or have to catch up on because Dr. Kids had it where she didn't really have any deadlines, and I did so great with it the first half of the semester. The second half, though, I was like, oh, no deadlines, I'll do nothing. So now I have like four main things to do.
Yeah. And then, it's been interesting, I just don't think he's not the first person, I am, I mean, I think he's lying. We're gonna find out. And then, I am gonna be here for like 10 minutes or so. But I'm just here, it'll be like, I'm gonna have to go, I'm gonna have to go, I'm gonna be like, they're like, I'm gonna talk about it, I'm gonna be like, no. What is this?
It's literally the farthest down in the apartment right now, but it's in the house, and it has 8 acres. And then I have a clear next to it, like music studio outside.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. on the, like, if you have your top, you have your left hand, and west, you can all park on the north side, or right side, up in the street. It almost